Welcome back to Arkansas Bigfoot, everybody. We took a little break up here by this mound. We're getting ready to work our way back up toward the gifting areas and retrieve the camera that we set out. About a half hour ago, we heard one good solid whoop out of what we think is Junior, and then it got quiet. I'm normally not big into trying to imitate some kind of a Bigfoot call, but I'm curious today to give it a shot to see if anything replies other than the dogs in the background. Might stir up those hounds over there across the other side of the woods, but we will find out. I'm going to hold this at arm's length so I try not to bust your eardrums. So.
Way
off. Over there. He's
way
up,
far off.
Up
it
there.
Was the deeper one. It was either the big guy or
that
the mama.
That was a deep.
That was the big guy. Holy crap, I got the goosebumps.
That's up there by where we put that camera on that hill.
Let's walk back that way.
Yeah, let's get on over around there.
Whew, I just got the chill so bad. Mama.
Definitely got the crows stirred up.
We just thought we were going to talk to Junior.
Walk to the right. And okay. Your other right.
I'm just getting my bearings after that. That surprised me.
Yeah, that was.
The crows are going nuts.
That was real low and long.
There's something white up there. I was trying to see. Maybe a tree.
You think I should try it again?
I think I should wait a few more minutes to try it again. I want it loud enough that they can hear it too. Because it resonates. I mean, it just echoes. Funny, they used to have a distinct voice.
Yeah.
How funny is that one? Call him back.
Well, there's the glove that went missing from the shed. It was laying on those sawhorses out on the side of the shed.
Yeah.
Snitch.
Sneaky.
Same way with that fishing pole.
That tree,
you're kind of jumpy, aren't you?
I am. I'm not normally jumpy. I'm glad it's just so easy to see
Yeah, I bet that's right. That rabbit heard that whoop and it puckered up.
Where would you say that call was from? A mile?
No, it wasn't that far. Probably
distance alerts me out here.
400 or 500 yards maybe.
I don't know.
I'm trying to think of what that would have been that he banged on there. That, oh, it's been out here forever. Over there by that old power line cut, there's that great big old huge metal box that they'd taken off of one of those poles that's all rusted up. That's what it sounded like.
Yeah.
Like he thumped on the side of that. So we're at the convergence point. There's that back gifting tree in the ground nest across the water there. So let's walk on across there and we'll go up and retrieve our camera. And that'll be interesting to see if anything is on it. See the camera, it's still there. That had me concerned when we heard that whoop come from over this direction. Maybe they didn't take it and hide it and do something with it. All right, guys, we're gonna take this in and go through it and decide if we're gonna slip back out here after dark and try this infrared out and see what else we can find. Appreciate you coming along. Hit the like, share, and subscribe, and we will catch you on the next round. Thanks.